Hi guys, it's me, Moist Ali8, and today we're reviewing the Nerf Bailbreak iX2. Let's go. The Bailbreak iX2. How am I gonna explain this? To load this bad boy, very cool, you hit the lever on either side. So you hit it, this pops out a little, you pull out all the way, crank it down. That's how you prime the blaster. Look, that is so cool. It's like a double-barreled shotgun. You put your two darts in. I'm not actually gonna put anything in. You push it up, push it down, and you can either shoot both at a time or shoot one and then the other. So to shoot one and then the other, you pull half the trigger and then the other half. To fire both of them, just bing, push the whole thing. That's basically it. Now, attachments. This comes with an ammo rail that just goes onto the tactical rail on the top of the blaster right here. Now, tactical rail holds 8 shots. We're technically 4, just like the rough cut. Well, it could be 8 if you spread them out, but it just wrong way. If you aren't messing with it like I am, the ammo stays on fine. So if you wiggle it a lot, my arm hurts today. If you wiggle it like a bunch, I'm not gonna do it because my arm hurts, guys, but if you wiggle it a bunch, it will fall off. Let's get into the firing. Okay, guys, we're gonna shoot 8 times. So let's get right into it. Yeah, let's go. The first 4 shots, we're gonna do 2 at once. Or first 2, let's say. Now we're going to be shooting one and then the other. Let's get into my final opinion. So guys, Bailbreak iX2 is a good collector's item. Now, this would not be practical in war because it takes a long time to reload. Now, this may be a fine sidearm, but not a good primary because this is how many steps it takes. Lever hit, pull, crank down, load, up, push, shoot. But it is very fun to use if it's just for fun. And also, it won't be practical in war because the range is abysmal. I'm just going to say it out there. 32 feet maximum is what I got on the chrono. Very bad, guys. Now, it's so fun to load, though. Put it in. Loop, whoop, poop. It's like a double-barrel shotgun because that's what it is. But thanks for watching. Goodbye.